that we've drilled into.
It looks like some unusual water source. Send a message to Mason regarding this unusual find.
How long ago did you drill into this?
Not but an hour ago. What should we do?
This is indeed an unusual find. We are scientists and researchers. Let's explore the lake.
Mason, over here. Look, it looks like a giant frozen fish egg or something.
Bring in gear and remove it. Let's get it back to the research laboratory. So far as I can tell, this is nothing that we have ever encountered before. We have no idea what it is or how it would react if thawed out and exposed to oxygen. It could unfortunately deteriorate. For now, we will leave it frozen until we can figure a better method to progress with better analysis on the subject.
Oof! Darn, you're so hard to see in the dark.
Hey, did you hear that?
Ugh, hear what?
Sounds, like strange squishy sounds.
Ugh, you wolf. Stop fooling around. You were probably dreaming. Just go back to sleep.
Whoa! Gosh, what realistic dreams you have. I must be in it too.
Warning. Containment breach detected. Initiating emergency lockdown.
Everyone,
search the premise immediately. We need to find the source of the breach.
Who the blazes shut the darn freezer off?
Warning. Lockdown breached by unknown entity.
Everybody, you gotta follow that thing while its tracks are fresh. What's wrong?
They're blaming us for the destruction. Ow! What? They're throwing snowballs at us.
Let's get out of here quick. We need to continue following the snowprints.